हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन। आई एम विनोद कुमार यादव, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे ऑल ऑफ यू आर वेलकम इन ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश प्रैक्टिस चैप्टर सेंटेंसेस, पेज नंबर 51, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। Rearrange the following words to make proper statements. One example is given for you. Number A. Crow, a set of an A on a round world, the two. This is not the correct sentence. Answer is, a crow set off on a tour around the world. Number B. Many he saw countries, places, and. Answer is, he saw many countries and places. Number C. Rest one day he covered a land with ice. Answer, one day he reached a land covered with ice. ये कौन पेज बना दिया तुमने? There he saw a penguin. Number D. Answer is, he saw there a penguin. Number E. A large like it bird, black and white. It looked like a large black and white bird. Crow was surprised see to it. The crow was surprised to see it. Had seen bird he never any like it. He had never seen any bird like it. Page number 52, chapter sentences, worksheet 3. Read the following. Question number 1. Are you going to the market? Is she a teacher? Am I late? Was the news channel launched last week? Were the ladies singing at the function? All the above sentences ask questions. They begin with a capital letter and end with a question mark. So remember, a question is a sentence that asks something. Question number two, look at example given below and form questions from the following statements. One example is given for you. Number eight, Tanu is present in the class. Is Tanu present in the class? Question mark. In the last, you must have the question mark. Number B, the children are playing hide and seek. Answer, are the children playing hide and seek? Number C, Siddhant was browsing the internet. Was Siddhant browsing the internet? Page number 53, worksheet 3, question number 2D. The students were rehearsing the play. Were the students rehearsing the play? Number E. This video game is very expensive. Is this video game very expensive? Number F. They will go to the library in the evening. Will they go to the library in the evening? Number G. The table is made of glass. Is the table made of glass? H. I am very talkative. Am I very talkative? Number I. Rahul will deliver a speech in the morning assembly tomorrow. Will Rahul deliver a speech in the morning assembly tomorrow? The debate competition will be held on Tuesday. Will the debate competition be held on Tuesday? The stars were shining brightly. Were the stars shining brightly? The thief was caught and handed. Was the thief caught and handed? Page number 54, question number 3. We can also form questions with the help of words like who, what, why, where, how, etc. For example, who is he? She is a journalist. What is she doing? She is reporting an incident. Where is your homework notebook? It is in my bag. Why have you not completed your homework? I was absent yesterday. When was Mahatma Gandhi born? He was born on 2nd October 1869. Where was he born? He was born at Porbandar in Gujarat. This is your CW. And learn by heart. Worksheet 2-3 is your HW.